Okay guys, what's going on?
Welcome back to my channel, I'm Charmin Kitten. Today we're going to be playing Red Dead Redemption Online, if that's how we can call it. So, sorry that took so long, I was fixing my laptop, it wasn't working so well. Alright, so, scrying egg. How do you mount the horse? Why? Forgot how you do that. It's been a while since I played this game, besides the first 30 minutes of starting. So, let's get to it. Hey guys, let me know if there's any issues on the frame rate or any issues on the quality of the video itself. Since I had to reinstall Streamlabs OBS on my computer, it changed a lot of my settings and I don't know if I got them all back, but looks like my CPU percentage is above 50. Normally it's barely that high, so I don't know if that's gonna give me an issue or anything, but just let me know guys, thank you. My horse is getting really tired. I don't remember some of the stuff that... Well, first off, I haven't finished the main game. So, there's that. I need to go back and do that. But I really wanted to start this just because a lot of my friends are playing it. And I kind of want to get in here. So, I could maybe meet up with them and play a little bit with them. Which would be much more entertaining. What's that fucking noise? Is that another horse? Or is it my horse? Hitch the horse. All right. Where are we at? 59 SPS. Get stuck.
Act like you done hit your head.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. It's front door right here.
Must be a Horley's friend. He's one of us. He said you are also a discouraged creature. Now, I will be honest. I try not to talk too much to women. Well, let's leave that. That's me. really insisted you was okay. I'm very discouraged, you see. Anyway, it's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Sort of. I find your reticence charming. Real charming. I heard you might want to earn a little extra money. Well, some gentlemen have been robbing off stages, and they are not part of the club, if you catch my meaning. If you can make them go away, I'm sure they will have something of interest to you. They're up near Gap-Tooth Ridge. See what you can do, okay? Here, by the way, a catalog. The latest issue. Just came into this armpit from a land more civilized. And if things work out, well, my colleagues and I move around these stations as needed. And all of us are very discouraged. We will all help you with pertinent information, even if you are a lady.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Go to Rio Bravo. Character's tweaking, my bad. All right, let's head on over there. I don't remember how to open my satchel, and I'm going the wrong way. Fire up there, so maybe that's something. Let's go check that out. Reload quick here. Had to do it, man. Wasn't gonna let him live. And here's our map. It's pretty cool. Oh, it's pretty fucking big, actually. That's cool. Now let's search the area for the treasure. Let's loot his body, see what we find. Some cartridges. Oh shit, what the fuck? About it there. Looks like there's a barrel in there. I mean, a treasure chest is what I meant. I don't know how to get that. Maybe there's another one on that side. Oh, I think I forgot this is how you activate that. See, there's I don't know how to get up there though. Like, my character won't jump. So that's weird. I can't get that chest for some reason. I'm gonna loot these guys' bodies though. Well, she can spit, but how the fuck? Let's see the map here. So that's where, I'm sure that's where the treasure is, but okay, there's a chest there that my character can't get for some reason. I don't know. Why this is being like that. How do you whistle? There we go. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Let's see if we can aim the map here. Damn, this place is pretty far. Yeah. Okay, you found a treasure chest. Now what? Oh, cool. I didn't know about this. More than a member of your team has ability active, the effects do not stack. Okay. While Deadeye is active, you can paint targets onto enemies, fire weapon to shoot all marked targets. Okay, so it refills every time you kill someone, so it's not too bad. Tumbleweed. Okay, so hardly suggest you go to see Clay Davies, a horse thief, to learn the ins and outs of horse wrestling trade. Info. So start your matchmaking. You're currently matchmaking, press B to cancel this. Finding players. What does that mean?
Well, let's see how it goes.
I win again. Did Hartley send you, Pop? I'm Clay Davies. This is my brother,
Clyde.
He don't talk. Maybe you two will get along better. Maybe not. Listen, I heard you wanted to earn some money. So, there's a gang of ne'er-do-wells. They are a bunch of degenerates, not good people. They're out at Rathskeller Fork with a bunch of horses they stole from me. Well, that's a lie, but they stole them off a fella I was gonna steal them off of. Maybe you could get them for me. You think you could do that for me, Pop? Oh, look. Here are your friends. Well, good. Meet me at the stable at Tumbleweed once you have the horse flesh, and I'll pay you good. Oh, and Pop, Horley wanted me to remind you, any decent work you can find, take it. But just try to stay out of trouble. Oh, and once you give me those horses, well, after that, we'll talk again. Oh, I do so enjoy these conversations. I'm used to them on account of my brother. Let's go, Clive.
All right, well, let's follow those guys. Is getting all crazy. Can't see the other guy. Oh, there he is. Oh, whoops. Alright, let's head back over there. I missed a shot. Run, horse. Way too close. Let's try to get away from him. Probably a mistake trying to fight them there.
out as soon as we can. All right. Here's the money you earned. Now listen, Horley came by and gave me a message. He said to go see your friend Cripps up at your camp. Now listen to me for a second. Any other decent horses you find, we'll buy them. Just as soon as we are set up, okay? Nice meeting you. You know what? Hold on, boy. I call him boy because I'm older. 30 minutes, he went black. Let's give our friend here back the horse. It's yours. A sign of faith and future business. If you want to buy any extras or sundries for the animal, head inside. They've got a lot available. See you soon. Come on, Clive.
I don't know why I was showing a different character, but that wasn't my character. That was weird. But it's a beta, so. There I am. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna name him Neckass. Gotta get that horse insurance. Horse care package. What is this? Finally, fully restores all horse use. Return to previous page. Might as well do that. Select a color here. Select that one. Customize the crap out of this. Damn, $24 for just that alone? My God. Alright guys, this is basically what I'm going to call it quits. I'm still kind of testing out what's going on with my Streamlabs, OBS, whatever. So, yeah, about 30 minutes, we're going to cut it short. But we'll be on hopefully later today, if not tomorrow for sure. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Later.